All right. Yikes. Yeah, I know they have it in Britain. It's like a bully law. If you know of somebody who's bullying, ganging up on someone, regardless the reason, bullying them, intimidating them, harassing them above and beyond, is a normal what do you call it? A normal communication, you know, if somebody is bullying, you know, they have a law, and they have a law to stop it, to stop that person, and they can be arrested. And I'm getting to the point where it's like arrest is not even enough for these people. You know, when you have outright negative reinforcement being used as a precursor, being used as your directive. You are the negative reinforcer, and you deliver that to another human being, knowing full well that you're manipulating that human being to hurt others. When you are supplying negative reinforcement, you are a what do you call it? Well, aside from, tons of cursor words, blah blah blah. You're an evil. Because you take what's good and you are destroying it. So when a person takes what's good and destroys it, and even uses an old person in the middle, or any person that has that manipulatable character, if you manipulate a person to bully another, you're still the bully. It's still seen, it's still absolutely in the communication network of our day and age. I mean, you're doing this over the telephone. Yeah, you know, it's in the records what you have done. So when you're a negative reinforcer and you want to hurt another person, but you can't apparently do that directly. You even choose to use someone in the middle. You're using another person to do your bully, to be your bully tactic extra, to be your war gain, to be a gang with you. I mean, my God. That's heinous. Do you understand? Heinous crime. A heinous crime perpetrated against a person intentionally. So how do we stop this? How do we stop this intimidation? Because you intimidate and you harass again and again one human being. What is the goal? What was the goal? Because it only goes right back to the originator of the crime. And that is the bully. The bully who is using manipulation tactics of negative reinforcement to get to and intimidate another human being. So, anyhoot. So why do you, Mr. Bully, why do you want to be what is the terminology, put on the stand. Why do you want to be the criminal? What is your gain? I mean, it's either madness, you're coming from a madness, like in the brain, you have insanity to do such a thing. No, because it will lead to your possible imprisonment, negative reinforcement tactic and behavior, manipulation. So why do it? I just don't get it. Why do you want this criminal association of yourself? Why do you want to be the evil? It doesn't jive. Only thing it looks like is, oh, insanity. The man is insane. To commit himself to such negative reinforcement wants and ridicules on purpose. It only looks as the man is insane. So who is he doing that intentionally? Is the man intentionally wanting to look as insane? You guys are playing the wrong game. Why can't you just play life nice and normal? Yeah, okay, so we're dealing with negative reinforcement and manipulation tactics are being used. But in this discussion, it's all up for grabs. There is a technological communication trail in this day and age. It's not a paper trail. We have tech trails. So you want to manipulate someone negatively and reinforce them and turn them into even meaner, turn them into more abuser. If you want to do that, you're going to have to whisper into their ear. And not through a telephone. I call these types of people petty, destructive, petty and destructive. All right, non-saving of this planet or its peoples. Absolutely evil. Alright, so yeah. So when people choose to no longer use good as their routine, I don't know. What is your value as a human being any longer? Maybe we need to start looking at that. Maybe you just really do belong in prison. Maybe you do belong pounding out license plates. Maybe that's who you really are. So yeah, negative reinforcement manipulators. Really, really, really wanting some justice, put out for these people, for those people who are perpetrators of negative reinforcement.